YouTube, it's your man Kira, back with another video, and today I am going to be doing a special challenge where every day I am going to be opening a Minion popsicle and seeing if it's perfect. No, this is not my idea. If you're on TikTok, I bet you know who Brent Television is for starting the SpongeBob popsicle cult. And he's on a mission to find a perfect Minion one. Brent, if you're watching this for some unknown reason, you're probably bored in your room. I support you on your mission. And, yeah, I support you on your mission to find a... You found a perfect SpongeBob popsicle. You want to find multiple perfects. And you want to find a perfect Minion popsicle. And I give credits to you. So... Right here. I guess it's all right. So, better than the one I got yesterday. So, this is it. One side, and there's the other. So, taste test, they're really good. So, okay. The thing is, the mouth is a big difference. The mouth is supposed to be really thin, and it's very fat, and this is supposed to be more thin. Yeah. I'm saying we're trying to find a perfect one, but this is probably as perfect as it can get. If it at least looks like, okay. Let me just show you the box. That's what I'm trying to find. And this is what I got. So, if I have one that looks at least kind of similar to that, then I bet it will be a perfect one. But the biggest difference is the mouth. If you cannot just make the mouth just thin like this, it will be good. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I know this video was very short. These videos are not gonna be as long as other videos. So, I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you all next time. Peace, stay awesome. Bye. Blah, blah, blah.